the young neighbors, they like what I play. Oh, they hear it every night when you walk away. Every day they replace old B-24, cause every night I run the needle to walk in the floor. Every night I run the needle to walk in the floor. I gotta have a shot of them old troubadour. Son of Joe, when they walk in the floor. Son of Joe, when they walk in the floor. I said, son of Joe, when they walk in the floor. Son of Joe, when they walk in the floor.
I like your boots you got on there. Roger. All right. We're going to keep it slow down. Yo, you lost your drink?
Thank you.
Do a song called Chisel in Stone by Vern Gosselin.
You ran crying to the bedroom. I ran off to the bone. Another piece of heaven gone to hell. The words we spoke in there just tore my world apart. And I said, there's feeling sorry for us. This old man sat down beside me and he looked me in the eye. And he said, son, I know what you're going through. You ought to get down on your knees and thank your lucky star that you got someone to hold on to. Sing with me, ladies. So I brought these pretty flowers, hoping you would understand. Sometimes a man is such a fool. Those golden words of wisdom from the heart of that old man showed me I ain't nothing without you. Say, honey,
you know.
And great late Vern Gosden, ladies and gentlemen. My wife had a chance to talk to him one time on the phone. The first thing he asked her, he said, "Are you as pretty as you think you are?" Something like that, wasn't it? What did he say? Wasn't it something like that?
I don't remember.
Huh?
I don't remember.
It was something like that, wasn't it? Don't make me out a liar.
I don't remember.
What did he ask?
I don't know.
I believe that's what he said. Yep, right.
Yeah.
You don't know what he said?
It's pretty as you sound or something.
What did you ask?
I was going down the road one day, and
Vern Gosden,
you know, we're good friends, you know. The guys that played with me played on the road with him, and I met him through them, you know. But anyway, he called me up one day and wanted me to come see him in Tennessee. And he lived by himself. Vern died broke. He didn't have nothing. And I think George Jones or somebody got together and had him buried. But anyway, he said, "Who you with?" I said, "I'm with my wife." He said, give her the phone." He loved women. Vern Gosden, he went through about four or five. He married about four or five. But he couldn't keep no woman with him. He wouldn't let them live with him no more. But he talked to her on the phone, and whatever he told her, she knows it. I didn't talk to him on it.
Yeah, it's pretty sound or something.
What did he say?
It's pretty sound or something.
Okay. He was a good man. Hey, we got a bunch of CDs. We're going to get one CD away, then we're going to get my father-in-law up here and let him sing a couple of songs for you. A lot of people think he sounds like Elvis Presley. I think he sounds like Charlie Rich. So when he sings, y'all can tell who he sounds like. I think he sounds like Charlie Rich. Y'all remember Charlie Rich?
Yeah.
'Cause when we get behind closed doors and she lets her hair hang down and she makes me proud, I'm there. Oh no. Wait. We ain't gonna wait. I'm playing it now. He's getting ready to dance. We're going to do it. We're going to do it. Larry, when you get up here, you'll have to do that in the first one, okay?
Okay.
Sorry about that, folks. All right. Hey, y'all remember Wilson Pickett?
Yeah.
Buddy, have I got a good seat? About all of his kids. Let's give that. All right, now, y'all got to listen up. Now, James Brown, a lot of people thought that James Brown was from Augusta. No. No, that's where he's buried. But that's where he's buried. But you can go online but he's from this little town in South Carolina. Do you know where it's from? What town it is? Nope. Mm-hmm. But you're right, he is buried in Beach Island, I think. You're right on that. Wherever that said. Is it? I've never heard of it. But I also read that he's buried there, yeah. But this town, it's a two-syllable word, town, two-syllable. It's got something to do with
drum or chalk.
Barnwell.
Who said Barnwell? You got it. Come on.
Barnwell.
Did you go online and check it out, huh?
Sir?
Did you go online and check it out?
No, sir. I read the Newberry Observer.
Got it. Okay. Barnwell. That's where it's from. I was getting ready to say it's got something to do with a whale, you know, drawing water out, but anyway, she got it. All right. Otis Redding. Uh-oh.
Yes, sitting on the doggy bed.
Okay, all right. All right, I'm going to do this song right here. And I want y'all to tell me the name of the title. All right, you got another name for Tyler. Jimmy, you know this. This is by Otis Redding. So listen up. These arms of mine. Yeah, only, what is it?
These arms of mine.
You got it. Give her a hand. Come on, you got it. She beat y'all to it.
She getting all of them.
These arms of mine. Okay, wait a minute, y'all. All right, y'all beat her this time. Here we go. What's the name of this song?
Sitting in the morning sun.
Y'all talking about?
Right here, the lady in black got it. Come in. She beat you this time. She got you. Right here, you won.
Me?
How would you like to have 16 hits? No, 24 hits by Merle Haggard. There you go. Thank you, honey. Give her a hand, y'all. Okay. All right, now Jimmy, now don't knock him down over here, okay? Jimmy, come around from the camera. Stand right here. If y'all knock him down, you're gonna be doing good. All right, you gotta come tell Jimmy personally. Come tell Jimmy, turn around. You gotta name all four of the Beatles. Come tell him, all four of the Beatles.
Ringo, Lingo.
Quickly, name four of the Beatles, all four. Quickly.
John, George, Ringo, and Paul.
She got it. Give her a hand. I said, oh, Lord, she ain't gonna get it. All right. Hey, you
got it.
Righteous Brothers.
Yes.
You got it. That's all their, that's all their hits.
Yay!
I'm Jane Miller. I should have done this song yesterday. Oh, hell. He said, oh, hell. Well, help you with it? Hey, Larry, don't you know he stopped loving her today? The words. Don't you, come up and help me tell the words to her.
I thought you were in the
Bible. I was the real
one.
He said,
I love
you till I die. She said, you are coming out. All of you may slowly die.
You're
afraid.
Are you
fine? Well, we may turn out.
Call me in love with you.
Just because you're not on your toes, you know.
Wait. They want the best over there.
Yeah.
That side over there won the best.
Right. I believe Clemson won that day.
Woo!
My wife right there, she's a diehard Clemson fan.
Her for Clemson over here. Yeah.
She loves Clemson. Of course, she loves Carolina a little bit too. You ain't answering me, so I'm gonna tell on you. You don't like Carolina?
I like Carolina when they're not playing Clemson.
Yeah.
There you go.
I pull for Carolina when they're playing. So anybody but Clemson.
What was this
for? We don't like those Carolina fans. I mean, we like Clemson fans.
Exactly.
37-18.
37-17.
17.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anybody got the time? Because we don't want to go over.
They want some shaking music up there, DJ.
So 20 after 10.
After this thing, you're going on.
20 after 10. Already.
I don't gotta work. I gotta get up and cook.
Are you cooking collards or black eyed peas?
I'm cooking collards. Well, don't cook collards. I got the black eyed peas.